Hey.
What's that all about?
I didn't like what you did to me.
What, so you thought here, tonight, would be the best time
You're
to-
You're a coward, Alex. You slept with that skank to break up with me, and I think that's pathetic.
So your response is to behave like a dickhead at someone else's party? You know, you didn't just hurt me, you hurt Pete.
I just want you to be honest with me. I just want you to tell me why you didn't want to go out with me.
Because we're too different.
How?
Like, you live your life according to a plan. You know what you want to do, you know what you want to be. You know how long it would take to achieve this goal and that goal. Look, I don't want to live like that.
I never expected you to live like that.
No, you do. You did. You wanted me to live the way you live.
I just believed that you could play better.
Lee, I play the way I play. You've got nothing to do with that.
Look, could we just talk about it and work something out?
I didn't want us to talk things out. I just wanted things to be easy.
No relationship is easy.
What do you want me to say? What can I say? I don't feel for you anymore. I'm sorry. So I guess I just don't see the point in going on anymore.